the man making history, LEE Cheuk Yiu of Hong Kong, China, getting this men's singles final underway against the former champion, SHI Yu Qi. LEE Cheuk Yiu, not seeded. Good opening rally. That's it. It means that we will definitely have you. Well taken. In Fredoy, SHI Yu Qi looking very strong indeed.
Did he win the coin toss yesterday?
He did, and he chose ends.
I think times and took the title. And if we look at the average point scored by his opponent in second game in this tournament, it is 7.
My goodness.
I don't think he ever lets go of it. I think he sleeps with it and eats with it and so on. It just seems like one, the racket and the arm, and his shots seem so effortless. It's just like, I mean, not in doubt whether they will come over. I expect every shot he makes to come over. He makes it look so easy.
Finals one last week at court.
Also because the rest of the game is working so well. The rest of the game, his game has been working so well, so you want to convert it into a tournament win when that happens. But the same could be said for LEE Cheuk Yiu. Pulled his ankle in Indonesia Open in 2019, so I think it's interesting to look back on the more like a old.
So bad from SHI Yu Qi, a forehand service return.
No, it was
LEE Cheuk Yiu today, as he did in his previous matches.
Oh, he's played a lot.
So 11-6 the advantage to SHI Yu Qi.
Sort of in the mid-court area that Han Thompson more or less blitzed Xi last week. Lee in last week with our anthems and shows that you have to be good at the net to be a top player.
Lovely.
Lee to stay in it.
Oh, he's gone for the body attack. Oh, that's nice.
So.
Another error. Oh, he's missed it. No. Oh, that's better. Game point number four.
The way he celebrated that first game win, there's no doubt about the hunger to
push it.
In the body. Play slower, hanging a little bit extra split second.
Oh, that might be my life.
Yes. Xi Yu Qi's playing up against the drift here and his attack doesn't have the same.
Rally. Fabulous rally. Yeah. Suta and Chi.
Just to go to the side.
Oh, coaches and players alike caught the line. He's got no challenge. Just one. Brilliant. So the game and 11-6 up, Shi Yu Qi. What an amazing backhand. Wow.
He can believe it himself. I don't think he will let the nerves. Good play. He then. The possibilities are limited, but he's got to try it. Excellent.
Excellent play. That's so. Oh no, it's inside the line.
Wow.
That's a good defense. 14. Down in the second game against Rudasan.
Yeah, and in the first game here, only did win it. Good shot.
Mister.
He's playing faster now.
This is such an important run.
That was the first clear in the rally from Shi Yu Qi. Yep.
Brilliant!
He's got to make the court big, and he's got to do it when he's in a reasonably good position.
Brilliant defense.
Fantastic defense.
That's gone wide. Initially thought. Brilliant. For Shi Yu Qi. Is over. 40 months since he lost.